Jesus said, do you want to be made whole? And the man says, I have no man. That's the first thing out of his mouth was, I have no man. And that's our first point in this teaching, is for people who feel like, you know what, I would get better. I could get over this challenge. I could get over this hurdle in my life, but I don't have any help. I don't have a man. I don't have a woman. I don't have anyone to help me get over this situation. I'm all by myself, therefore I'm doomed to stay here. And that's not the way it is. You know, I call it, I have no man. And I say, it's not, this isn't just for single women looking for a man. This is anybody who begins to think that what they need is somebody else, somebody else's input, somebody else's favor, somebody else's intelligence, somebody else's money. Anytime you start thinking that your miracle is dependent on what somebody else does, you're making a mistake. You are limiting yourself. You're keeping yourself in a rut. Why? Your miracle is not based on somebody else.